That little. What were you doing there? Is that another one? And another one? Since when did I start growing hair there? Oh my god. I have. So. Yeah. I don't really know how to feel about this. I mean. Is it that bad? Maybe no one can notice? What if it's some movement? Free the hairy nipple? I could possibly start a trend. Not me. What if it's what they want? Well, who's they even? Society? Billboards? Ads? Supermodels? Heidi Klum. Heidi fucking Klum. And porn. It's all porn's fault. Bald poo nannies and smooth nipples. I mean, where's the category for hairy nipples, Pornhub? I have been influenced my whole life to believe that I can't have hair on my nipples, but I can. Clearly. Oh my god. I've been taking the blue pill this whole time. I'm gonna show the world my hairy nipples. I'm gonna show the world my hairy nipples. No. They're mine. And they're beautiful, 'cause I'm beautiful. I don't know if I can do this. I don't know if I can do this. Hey, I'm like really sexy. No. Just keep breathing and breathe. You are a badass, hairy motherfucker. Fuck it. Oh. Well, that wasn't even a big deal. Whatever. Oh, fuck!
Oh shit, you look naked.
Wow.
Oh shit.
That's good.
Oh, I gotta see.
All right. All right.
I can't even lie. I'm lonely as fuck.
Looking good.
They say the loudest in the room is weak. That's what they assume, but I disagree. I say the loudest in the room is probably the loneliest one in the room. Attention seeker, public speaker. Oh my god, that boy there so
bewildered.
Funk a go, but I haven't found some. One.
Oh, okay, I see. We could do that.
We put like right here, like
yeah, like
the bathroom.
We don't even. The mirror on the doorway.
So you just see shit behind.
You see like the toilet behind it.
Why is the mirror in front of the toilet?
Hair on the nipples! Hair on the nipples! I want hair on my nipples! Nipple hair! Nipple hair! Give me hairy nipples! Hairy nipples! Hair on the nipples!
Cut.
Oh yeah, that's pretty good.